sinful scribes, lascivious laureates, perverted playwrights, we have a bonus stone pillow, too hot for radio, where we ask St. Johners and 2015 Fundy Fringers, is this a Harold Pinter play or a sex act?
Well, I don't know who Harold Pinter is. I'll give it a try.
Okay, just for fairness, I threw in some Tom Stoppard plays just for fun. I couldn't resist.
I don't know who either of those people are, so I just have to say if it's a sex act or a play?
That's right.
Okay, I can
sex act or a play.
Yep.
All right. Tea party.
This isn't as easy as I thought it was. I'm going to say play.
That is a play, yeah, by Harold Pinter, yeah. Okay. Victoria Station.
That's got to be a play, too.
That is a play, yeah.
I got a feeling this one's a sex act. I'm just gonna throw that out there.
The Panamanian Petting Zoo.
It's either way, it's hilarious. I'll say sex act.
That is a sex act, yeah.
Do you know what these sex acts are, or are we not getting
all
into
of
that?
All of them, yeah.
They're all disgusting, I assume.
Oh, yeah.
They don't name the regular ones.
No. Indian Ink.
Is it I-N-K or I-N-C?
I-N-K. Would that matter?
Yeah, that's a sex act then. Right?
Yeah, well, it's I-N-K.
No, wait. Sounds like I was going to say sex act, but I'm changing it because of your tone of voice. What was the other option? It's a play.
Yeah, Indian Ink. That's a Tom Stoppard play. That's one. Okay. The Dumb Waiter.
Is there any that are both?
No. I thoroughly researched this. I've read them or practiced them.
Sex
so
act?
I'm good, yeah.
Sex act?
Yeah, we're solid in this.
That's a sex act?
No, that's a Harold Pinter.
Damn
play.
It. Okay.
No. Okay. The Hot Carl.
That's a sex act.
Okay, all right.
I've heard that one. I can't remember where, but...
On the Razzle.
Sex act.
No, that's one of the Tom Stoppards I threw in there. Okay. All right, I'll give you another one here.
Okay.
The Alaskan Pipeline.
Oh, come on now. That's got it. Well, geez. It's very ambiguous. This pipeline part's making me think sex act. And I've been wrong with that answer for the last two, so I'm gonna triple down on it. It's broken clock, right?
Okay, so what is it?
Sex act.
Sex act. You are correct. Well done.
Can I give you a new sex act? Scott made up.
Okay.
I think it's called the Flying Duck, and it's like you have two girls, and you like flap your arms, and you go from one to the other somehow. He's showed me on a bed before. It's pretty hilarious.
Is this a sex act?
Oh my God.
Or a Harold Pinter play? Okay, ready? The Real Thing. Actually, no, skip that. That's a Tom Stoppard play. I fucked up there. It was originally going to be Tom Stoppard plays, but the Harold Pinter plays just worked so well. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I'll start again. Donkey Punch.
See, the scary thing is I know what a Donkey Punch is.
So we'll just say that's a sex act. Okay. How about this one? Tea Party.
Doesn't sound familiar, so I'm gonna say play.
Nice! Well done. A naughty act of Congress or a Harold Pinter play?
Act of Congress.
The Dumb Waiter.
Play.
Yes, that's a Harold Pinter play. Victoria Station.
Play.
No, that's a naughty act of Congress.
What's that?
I don't know, actually. I don't know the Dumb Waiter either. Okay, The Real Inspector Hound.
Play.
Yes, it is a play.
That would sound too creepy.
It is. Indian Ink.
That's a sex move.
No, it's a play
God
by Harold
damn.
Pinter.
Because, you know. It could have been a racist one.
It could have been. The Flying Camel.
Oh, well, that's a sex move.
That is a sex move, yeah.
I know that one.
Venus, have you done that one?
No.
Okay. Venus Butterfly.
Huh. Play.
No, that's you know, something you do. Know, did you look up special. Any? I did. The Hard Problem.
Play.
Yes, it's a play. Okay.
Nothing sounds fun if it has the name Problem in it.
It's true. The Seagull.
The Seagull? Yeah. That would make a funny sex move, wouldn't it?
It would.
Sex move.
No, it's a play.
God damn it. I suck at these.
The Shocker.
Yeah, I know that's a
Yeah,
sex
you know
move.
That. Yeah. Okay, I guess I give you one. One for the Road.
play.
Yes, it is a play. It is a play by Harold Pinter, of course. But I just realized the real Inspector Hound that I gave you earlier, that was a Tom Stoppard play.
Well, that's why I didn't get it.
That's why you didn't get it. I just mixed it up a little bit. Scissor Sisters.
Well, that sounds like a great sex move, so I'm going to say sex move.
Ding, 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 ding. It is a sex move. The Alaskan Pipeline.
A sex move.
Yes, you are indeed. Correct. The Birthday Party.
Sex move.
No, it's a Harold Pinter play. But fun. It's good. Yeah, I think you came out on top. No pun intended. Thank you, Alan.
No problem.
Are you aware of Harold Pinter, the playwright?
No.
Okay, so then that would be easy for you to tell what's a Harold Pinter play versus what is a sex act.
No.
No?
Not if he's a fucking pervert. Freaking pervert. See, I blew it already.
Okay, here we go. The Tea Party. Is that a sex act or is that a play by Harold Pinter?
No, that was a fucking ship sinking.
Okay, I take that as a pass. Okay, how about this? The Shocker.
Oh.
Sex act.
Good. Ding, 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 ding. Ring that bell. The Hard Problem.
Both.
It's kind of a trick question. That's actually a Tom Stoppard play. I threw some Tom Stoppard plays in there because they're just... I just couldn't resist.
Who the hell is he?
He's a playwright as well. Okay, here's one. Is this a sex act or a Harold Pinter play? The Birthday Party. Wink, wink,
play.
It is a play. Good. Good. Great. Okay, how about this one? The Omaha Flyby.
Play.
No, that's a sex act.
What the fuck? Yep. You suck is that?
Okay, here's another one.
I want to know what it is first.
Well, buy me a drink later. Okay, here's one. Okay. Harold Pinter play or sex act? Victoria Station.
Is it kind of like Union Station?
It could be like Union Station.
Sex act.
That's a Harold Pinter play. Okay.
I suck at this.
The Panamanian Petting Zoo.
That's gotta be a play.
No, that is a sex act.
No!
You've never been in a relationship with someone close enough to have a Panamanian petting zoo?
Well, we've had petting something, but... not a whole fucking zoo!
Okay, here's some. The Rusty Trombone.
I don't know.
Give her anyone? Anyone?
I'm gonna say sex act, but I'm
yay! Probably... Perfect. Thank you. You got some help down the side there. You got your call in. Okay.
Oh, I'm scared to answer now.
Okay. Here's the final one. Final one. Winner takes all. Harold Pinter play or sex act? The Dumb Waiter.
That's me.
What?
Rolly says play.
I'll agree with Rolly.
Rolly is a very smart man. Congratulations, you guys won. Well done. Thank you for participating.
You fuck off now.
This is Alan.
I'm Aaron.
I am Jamie.
I'm Ross.
Great. Dead Sheep Scrolls. Can you tell the difference between a Harold Pinter play or a sex act?
Yes.
Good. Good.
By visual or by sound? I
mean, I'm not going to be providing any visuals.
Okay. Then maybe not.
No, it's a podcast, so we're out of luck there.
If there were flashcards, I think I'd feel more confident.
Well, I've got your flashcard here. All right. Ready?
Ready.
So I'll go individuals first here. Okay. One for the road.
One for the road.
Yeah. Is that a sex act or a Harold Pinter play?
Is it being performed at a Fringe Festival?
Not the 2015 Fundy Fringe Festival.
Ah.
Or it could be behind someone's closed doors if it's one or the other. You're trying to trick me there.
I would say it's a Harold Pinter play.
You're correct. Okay, moving on to you. Your turn. Tea Party.
Definitely a sex act.
It could be in your world, yeah, but it is a Harold Pinter play. All right. Moving along. All right. The Seagull.
That is definitely a sex act.
That's actually a Tom Stoppard play. I tricked you. I threw a couple in there, but it's a play.
It's definitely a sex act.
Is it really? Okay, I'm gonna visit you.
Flapping your arms and yelling.
I can't wait to visit you guys in Wolfville. All right, next, the Panamanian Petting Zoo.
These are difficult. I'm gonna go Pinter play on that one.
That's a sex act.
Ah!
Okay. Now here's a team question. Discuss this amongst yourself.
Yes. All right. Discuss.
The Alaskan Pipeline.
Not a Pinter play.
No, I'm gonna vote for sex act.
I'm
on that
voting
one.
For sex.
I'm
act.
Voting for sex act.
Sex act.
All we're right. All in agreement.
Yes.
Ding 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 ding.
Combined.
Okay. And okay, back to round one. Victoria Station.
Pinter play.
Pinter play, good for you.
Well, I think it's a sex act.
okay, let me wipe my face. Let me wipe my face off. Okay. Composure. Okay, here we go.
We're gonna skip that one.
Omaha Flyby.
A Pinter play.
That is a sex act, actually. Okay, good. Okay. Now the next. No Man's Land.
Pinter play.
Pinter play. Good. Indian Ink.
Really hope I'm wrong, but I'm going to go with sex act.
No, you're wrong. But that one, again, I got you. It's a Tom Stoppard play. I couldn't help but throw in a couple of there. Okay, and now one more group team effort here.
All right. We got this, guys.
The Dumb Waiter.
Pinter play.
Was that too easy?
Yeah.
I was feeling sorry for you there.
It's been performed in Valley Summer Theater.
Good. No, I thought I'd go a little bit easier on you because you were having such a hard time defining a sex act.
I really should be phoning a friend here because I know nothing about Pinter play.
Okay. One more then. One more group team one.
Good. You guys answer it. I'll just sit over here looking cute.
And you do.
Well, let us know if it's a sex act.
Okay. I've been wrong on those too. I'm expert in neither of these subjects. It's embarrassing.
The Hot House.
That is a tricky one. I'm going to go with sex act, personally.
As long as we don't need to describe
personal sex act.
Play.
Play?
No, because it takes five. Rock, paper, scissors.
Sex act. For what?
I don't know. If you win it, yeah. If I vote,
well, you guys each get a vote.
No, we're just rock paper scissors.
Okay,
that's
what the time. We just like playing rock paper scissors all the time.
So now
he's on your side of the table.
You win.
So it's a sex act.
Sex act. It's a sex act.
And you said it was a
play.
Okay, so 3-1.
I was on the play side.
You're on the play. Oh, so rock paper scissors right down the middle.
But the rock paper scissors was the deciding vote. So it's 3-2 for sex act.
Okay, no, it is a play by Harold Pinter. Thanks a lot, guys. Appreciate it. Always go paper. Thanks a lot, Dead Chief Scrolls. Thank you.
Thank you, Tim.
Thanks to Adam Landry, Angela Dunham, Al Richard, Crystal Hamilton, and Alan, Aaron, Jamie, and Ross of the Dead Sheep Scrolls. You are all great in bed with Tim Turner.